This is a step load cell from CUBTEC, a sensor that measures tension and pressure. So that means it can measure tension. You can also measure pressure. It forms an S-type on the outside. So we usually call it an S-type sensor. This device is one of the earliest force load cells. So it is very widely used, and the accuracy is very high. The force region is on the two rectangular surfaces above and below. So the force region is on the two rectangular surfaces above and below. If we put a normal code, for example, directly on a surface like this, we can measure his pressure. If you measure tension, there are two threaded holes on the top and bottom of the load cell. We can lock our lifting rings or screws and things like that on these two threaded holes, and we can measure it by pulling. So let's say I have these two rings in my hand, and if I attach them to a load cell, it might be easier for you to understand. When we're done, we pull straight. The size of the sensor in front of me is not the same. The small size can be up to 19.1 by 16 mm. The size of the sensor in front of me is not the same. The small size can be up to 19.1 by 16 mm. They all have the same structure, different sizes just for different use scenarios. We can customize various S-type load cells for customers. Please pay attention to.